Don't see any doors I can break open. I might as well get these supplies here. Okay, my. There we go. Oh, the crocodile pit. Oh, is there crocodiles here? There are. Oh, God. Oh, boy.
What is going on, everyone? It is Roaming Dead here. We just got on Division 2, something different today. We are doing a new mission. I had no idea what to do, what is going to happen, and what we're going to do. Just joined a group. We're going to get over here and start this right away. I got that already. I don't know what we're going to do, guys. I got some new weapons here. Hopefully my teammates...
Priority is to neutralize Emily and Shaw, but you'll
are
need
good.
To get
I am repping the Avengers bandana, as you can see. I just watched Endgame since it came out on Blu-ray. It's the first time I've watched it. It would be one of many views, that is for sure, because it is such a good movie. This dude.
I see you.
Intercepting enemy communications.
We're under attack. It's the division. Everyone. This is it. You know what you need to do.
All right, we're gonna see here. Avengers Endgame, probably one of the best movies out right now. If you haven't seen it, I don't know what's wrong with you. It is just so good. Oh, already got a gold drop. Nothing that I really want, but hey, you know what? I'll take it. I haven't even played this game forever. I don't even know what buttons I'm supposed to press. We're doing okay right now. I'm liking this AKM right now. It's not bad. It's got some stability on it. Keep an eye out for specialist ammo though, guys, because that is what I want. Because I just unlocked the gun runner, gun something. Got lots of drops up here. Let's get going. Help my teammates out. Oh, yes, there we go. I don't want to miss anything. You never know if there is gonna be something over here I need. I'm gonna go down here. Where is he? Oh, behind us. Got him. that stupid thing. Here we go. Why not? Oh boy. Coming from everywhere now. A boss. Where you going? Where you going, buddy? There we go. Let's go, boys. There we go. Let's see here. What do we got? Drops my. No. All right. We're just gonna keep wearing this. We got 50 ammo for this big bad boy here. Let's save that for later. Get all ammoed up here.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Don't want to forget all this good loot, guys.
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably
language
right to you.
People.
Give them a nice warm welcome.
Ooh, octopus. Okay, we're gonna check over here. Yeah, see? We would have missed that. Not that it's anything I really want, but. Alright. Let's go in here and help our boys. Yeah, we want that. Oh, it's kind of spooky. Deep, vast, secretive. Ooh, this looks so cool. Oh, can't revive him.
Agent out of action.
It's not looking good. Oh.
Agent killed.
He got me good. He got me good. Alright, pull it out. Let's go, bandana. Use the power of the bandana. So I think I might start doing a few Fortnite videos here and there, boys and girls. Kind of want to get better because my kids love Fortnite. My two boys especially, they love playing Fortnite. And I know they would love to see me do some videos of them, of me playing Fortnite. There we go. Some more ammo.
Shit.
How much we got now? We got 100. Okay. Don't know how much we can hold, but. Yeah, I might as well grab that ammo. Alright. I am pretty rusty at this game, as you boys and girls can see. But we're having a good time. We're gonna get this done.
Must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
Oh, we got a boss guy coming up here.
Portable device detected.
There we go. Let's keep it going, guys.
Yes, now that is what I want.
And let's put critical hit, yes. And why not do there we go. Oh, cool. Internet's a little laggy today. Yes. Portable device. So we gotta find a way in. There we go. There's a portable device here we gotta get. I hope there's not lions, tigers, and bears here. Oh my. The big bad boss over there. You over there. More of an up close and personal thing, I think. Oh, I want to climb. Don't know how to climb anymore, guys.
You should be able to fry that repeater by overloading the power supply.
I'm gonna shut that down.
Agent down.
All go. Okay. Not doing too shabby. There we go. I'm coming, dude. There you go. There we go.
That'll cut the range of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
Yeah, that's what we want. That's not what we want. See any doors I can break open? I might as well get these supplies here. Okay, my. There we go. Oh, the crocodile pit. Oh, is there crocodiles here? There are. Oh, God. Oh, boy. To go in that door. I don't like this.
Echo nearby.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I feel like I'm gonna get eaten by a crocodile here. Go. I want that ammo. Yes. Okay. Yeah. I don't really need it because I know it's not going to be anything I need. Oh. Oh, someone activated that, because that scared the crap out of me. Give me something. No, don't want that. I want some more weapons. Check up here. This is the kind of place. Yeah, see right there. Boom.
Looks like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other
okay.
side of the aviary.
If you say so. Whew, got a lot of running to do. Okay, here we go. Really? All the way back here? Ooh. Do I have any keys? No, I don't. Darn it, I should have gone key shopping beforehand. That's okay. I do this mission again, I know where it is. My aim is horrible right now. Look at that, they're all huddled together. As Cap would say. Through this waterfall. There we go.
Yeah.
Really?
Agent down.
Here it is.
Where is he? Come on now. There we go. There we go. Can't open that one. Got that. Okay.
That should be the place. See if you can patch Isaac into the control board.
Giraffe.
Interfacing.
All right, let's do this, guys. Let's do this. No, it's not one of those secret doors. There we go. There we go. Yes, we did that part. Bingo. Maybe we'll have to walk. Yeah.
Holy hell. Guess they weren't taking any chances. But you're inside the barricade. You should be able to make it the rest of the way.
Kill him!
Yeah. I go. There we go. Come on now. Come on now. Poke your head. Poke out your head. Let's see what's in here. Keep going, boys. You got this. Oh, a little red raccoon or red panda. I don't know if that's gonna reach anyone, but... Yeah? Think you can shoot arrows at us? Huh? Good job, boys.
Electronic device detected.
It is a lot easier to find these like electronic devices and stuff now. That's fine.
Hold the line! Don't let them through! Burn away!
Let's go this way, I guess. Give me something good, and that's not what I wanted.
Explosives detected.
It's a long mission. I have no idea what just happened, guys. Apparently, I am a magnet today. Make a run for it. Here we go. There we go. This is how we do it. Okay, turn that off. The tough one, ladies and gents. Tough one. All right, I'm going for it. Apparently, we all are. Nice one, buddy.
Waste. Think of the good you could have saved. was right, you know. Killing her won't end the outcasts. It might even make them more dangerous for a while. But without her to hold them together, they're gonna start to unravel.
She's making sure her fucking mother's like the baby.
That's what mothers do.
Ooh, that looks very cool. Gonna like take us home or what? Oh, there we go. That's pretty cool. All right, guys, I think I'm going to end the video there. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, make sure you smash that like button, smash the subscribe button, and comment down below if you want to see some more Division games. If you want to see some more of my Assassin's Creed playlist, click down below. If you want to see any more of these Division videos, click over here, and you will see, take you to the playlist. Watch all of those, guys. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Peace.